Hi guys, I'm gonna go through an example of making beads. There's lots of videos on how to make paper beads. I did make a video on making this necklace, but for some reason it's not on my YouTube anymore. So this is just a necklace that I made with these two papers. Pretty much it was this paper and this paper that I cut for my beads. And to make the beads opening very small, I rolled it with the small needle here, just because it makes it easier. And I used the hemp, and I used the glass beads from Walmart. Okay. So to make it more like a native design, I joined the two. There's two strings here that are made exactly the same. I joined the two bottom ones with one bead, and then I added the two bottoms to give it a little bit of a fringe look. So I'll just show you. I'm gonna make a couple of these. Just to give you an example, but not take forever to do it. I like to do this on a cloth, just a second. So you don't get away on me. I actually have some Velux fabric somewhere, which really works good for beading, but I just don't have it here. So what I'm going to do is just, it's 0.03, and I think the 0.04 will actually work better. Just get some thread. This is just a box that I've made a long time ago. I'm sorry if you can hear the sound outside, they're doing something. I should say. If it'll be nice to me and work. I'm sweating. It's too loud for me to have my air conditioning on when I'm videoing though. I don't think these beads are even, so I think that this is a good way to use them up. I don't think they would be even enough for doing the really fine beading that people do, that I don't do. I'm not skilled on that. Not with these huge hands. See, this one's just gonna absorb my bead, so I have to add another bead. See, it even absorbed those beads. And I don't think I can fix that by tying a knot because my knot would have to be huge. See what I mean? The only break I have is that it's going to be hanging this way. Okay. To do crafting today. It was a very nerve-wracking night last night. I'm in BC where there's fires all over the world, isn't there? And really upsetting to see my son needing to quickly get off work and pack up and leave with the idea that it's very possible that his house that he's staying in, it could be burnt down. He's renting a room from a very nice fellow, and so the owner was also packing frantically last night. I think a lot of people had very rough nights from that whole ordeal. I'm just gonna try to bring that up. I need to bring it so that's gonna show. Just doing two knots seems to stop it here. Because I lost my beads, I'm going to have to add a bead to the top here. I wanted that thicker one in there. Everyone is safe. When I'm not recording, stereotypically I'm praying while I'm doing my work. So I don't call this work really. Okay, let's just add a couple more beads to the top. These beads are not very perfect because they're kind of different sizes. But it's fine for what I'm using it for. I watched Gary Farmer in a very good movie, and I'm really tempted to work on it. Eagle feather headdress. I was watching that movie so closely to try to get an idea of how they made that. I think his was so beautiful. So I'm just pondering that right now. Pretty much have everything I need to do it. It would be a very exciting thing to do. So I'm just going to tie a knot. so fun. So I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna trim this off. And I've been preparing these for a while, every time I have the right size scrap. So I think I'll just pick one that doesn't have a string on it. Instead. I thought I would just do one more of these. These beads are so fun. I don't know how long I want that. That might be too long. I just want it to hang off the journal. I'll bring it up quite a bit. Let's just do a knot on there. Can you hear the TV show? Sweetheart is from the sun watching his favorite show. Okay. I think I might do one more hanging down this way, dude. Don't you think that would be nice? See if I can get it right this time. Yeah, that one doesn't want to go on. Someone snoring. It was a tough night to sleep last night. It was too adrenaline rushing. I'm 2 hours away from those fires. A pretty helpless feeling. Crafting helps me so much. Okay, so this time this is going to be the top. Right, I'm going backwards now. I think I only need one, so let's put it up here. I'm not going to make any rhyme or reason to it. I'm going to use one of the larger ones. This one might be cool. I just think it's fun to keep using your paper in different ways, just to keep me from being bored with it. And I need one more. one's the same. Let's get a different kind of design. That looks fine, so I'm just going to add three more. Once I get these on, I'll figure out where I'm going to tie it. Down this way. Where's my knot? There it is. Okay. So I need this knot to be here. So this is the kind of beading that I can do because it doesn't require too much small work. One more knot. I don't think it's going to come off, but I'll just do one more knot. Okay. So this is what we have now. Two. I have my journal, and I made another one already. I think I showed this journal earlier. I made another one with just one, and I added the fabric bead that matches. So after I did that, I realized that just one hanging down looked a little bit lonely. So now I'll have another one to add. And when you're adding these kind of things, it's kind of nice to have it so that you can move them around so they're not getting in the way when you're actually going to be writing on it. Okay. So, there you go. Hope you liked it. Okay, bye.